So now bit number 20, the value of paramagnetic momentum of titanium plus 3 ion in Bohr magneton units is. So simply find out the magnetic momentum of titanium plus 3. What is a plus 3? So now bit number 20. So find out the mu s, magnetic momentum of titanium 3 plus. What is a 3 plus? So now titanium atomic number is 22. Its electronic configuration is argon 18, 4s2 3d2. So now titanium lose of how many electrons? 3 electrons. So titanium plus 3, its electronic configuration argon 18, 4s0 3d1. So lose of 2 electrons from 4s, 1 electron from 3d. So 3d1 means number of unpaired electrons equal to 1. What is number of unpaired electrons equal to 1? So then magnetic momentum mu s equal to under root of what is n into n plus 2 bm, Bohr magneton units. N value is 1. So then mu s equal to under root of 1 into 1 plus 2 Bohr magneton units. So then mu s equal to root 3. What is root 3? So then mu s equal to 1.74 Bohr magneton units. So it is the magnetic momentum of titanium plus 3. So it is the magnetic momentum of titanium plus 3, 1.73. So it contains how many unpaired of electrons? 1 unpaired of electron. So now bit number 21. Bit number 21. So now bit number 21, what is the correct order of spin only magnetic momentum in Bohr magneton units of Mn plus 2, Cr plus 2 and V plus 2. So then magnetic momentum, order of magnetic momentum, what is order of magnetic, order of magnetic momentum. So order of magnetic momentum of what is Mn plus 2, okay, next one is Cr plus 2, then V plus 2, vanadium plus 2. What is vanadium plus 2? So order of magnetic momentum is based on number of unpaired electrons. If the number of unpaired electrons increases, magnetic momentum also increases. Okay. So now N value increases, mu s also increases. So now Mn, manganese atomic number is 25. Its electronic configuration argon 18, 4s2, it is 3d5. Mn plus 2 means it loses 2 electrons. So now it is 4s0 3d5. So 3d5 means number of unpaired electrons is 5. Number of unpaired electron 5. Next, chromium atomic number 24. Its electronic configuration is argon 18, 4s1 and 3d5. 4s1 3d5. Cr plus 2 means it loses 2 electrons, 1 electron from 4s and 1 electron from 3d. So the number of unpaired electrons is 4. Next is scandium, titanium, vanadium. Vanadium atomic number is 23. So its electronic configuration argon 18 and 4s2, it is 3d3. 4s2 3d3, if loses 2 electrons. So now it is 4s0 3d3. Number of unpaired electrons is 3. So if n value, what is if n value, n means number of unpaired electrons, if n value increases, magnetic momentum mu also what happens increases. So then Mn plus 2 with 5 unpaired electrons, chromium with 4 unpaired electrons, vanadium plus 2 with 3 unpaired of electron. So then mu s magnetic momentum order equal to Mn plus 2 is greater than Cr plus 2 is greater than vanadium plus 2. So Mn plus 2 with the number of unpaired electrons 5, Cr plus 2 number of unpaired electrons 4, vanadium number of unpaired electrons is 3. Number of unpaired electrons is 3. So N value increases, so then magnetic momentum also increases. Magnetic momentum also increases. So now bit number 22. What is bit number 22? So now what is bit number 22? Spin only magnetic momentum can be calculated by using of n into n plus 2, wherein n represent, what is n? Principal quantum number, magnetic quantum number, number of unpaired electrons, and what is a spin quantum number. It is a simple answer. So then magnetic momentum mu s equal to root of what is n into n plus 2, what is n into n plus 2 bm. So wherein n equal to number of unpaired electrons, what is number of unpaired electrons, what is number of unpaired electrons. Okay, so now bit number 23. What is bit number 23? So now, in which of the following D subshell are degenerate? So degenerate means, actually D subshell consists of 5 orbitals. All 5 orbitals with similar energy, same energy, is called degenerate orbitals. What are degenerate orbitals? Actually 5 degenerate orbitals. What are 5 degenerate orbitals? So now it is the D subshell 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So it is a DXY, it is a DYZ, it is a DZX, it is a DX square, Y square, and it is a DZ square. What is a DZ square? So all the orbitals with similar energy, it is possible n, all electrons with all orbitals with the same number of electrons. It is 1, it is 2, it is 3, it is 4, it is 5. These are degenerate orbitals. And also 6, it is 7, it is 8, it is 9, and it is 10. So now its configuration is a D10 configuration. What is a D10 configuration? It is the degenerate orbitals. So now according to options, first option, second option, third option. So now bit number 23, Cu plus 2. What is a Cu plus 2? And Fe plus 2. What is Fe plus 2? Third option is Fe plus 3. What is Fe plus 3? And the fourth option is, what is Cu plus 1? What is Cu plus 1? So now, Cu plus 2. Cu plus 2 configuration means argon 18, 4s 0, it is a 3d9. What is 4s 0? It is a 3d9 configuration. Fe plus 2, it is a 3d6 configuration. It is a 3d5 configuration. It is a 3D10 configuration. What is a 3D10 configuration? The answer is a Cu plus 1, because it consists of 10 electrons in 5 degenerate orbitals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the answer is a Cu plus 1. So now next.